And there's new information as doctors keep an eye out for potential new E. coli cases at the San Diego County Fair. This after four fell ill and a two-year-old boy died.
10 News reporter Amanda Brandeis explains why it's likely that we could see more cases.
That's because the incubation period for E. coli is up to 10 days. But despite the outbreak, fair officials say attendance is actually up.
Okay, you have a ticket. The entry's just down on your left-hand side. Enjoy your day, guys.
This trip to the fair marks the first ever for a Vista sister and brother.
It was a spur-of-the-moment decision. We have a friend inside, and I happen to have the day off, so we just came on over.
But the experience will be missing a fair staple, interacting with livestock and visiting the petting zoo. The health department has linked four cases of E. coli to animal contact there.
I've been here as a child lots of times. I wanted my kids to have the experience, and we didn't plan on going near the animals anyway. We're just going to go to the ride.
Fair officials removed the animals people could interact with and sanitized those areas. Jamie Costa says in the future, they'll be extremely careful.
Never really thought about it. We wash hands after, but I never thought of something like that happening.
I would expect more cases to come forward.
Dr. Eric McDonald with the county says since news of the E. coli broke, pediatric patients going to the emergency room doubled over the weekend, but there were no new cases.
No, and we don't generally recommend that individuals who have no symptoms get tested. If you do develop symptoms, you should go see a physician.
If a child is showing symptoms, hydration is the most important step. What could make things worse, though, are antibiotics and anti-diarrhea medicine. Both could increase the risk of complications.
All right, enjoy the rest of your day, folks. Thanks for coming.
Amanda Brandeis, 10 News.
Health officials say that children under 5 are at a higher risk of developing complications with E. coli.